Hello, my name is Alicia, and I am the owner of the Pure Imagination Party Company and Pure Imagination Education. Today, I'm going to be going over how you can record your child singing so that they can be featured in the music video. So what you're going to need is some headphones. Here, I have some AirPods in my ears, or you can use headphones on a cord. And you're going to connect those to the device where you're going to be playing music. So for example, I'm going to connect my AirPods or my headphones to my phone, and that's where I'm going to play the music out of. Then you need a second device to record on. So I'm using my Mac computer right now. You can use two phones, two computers, whatever works for you. So once you have your headphones connected and your video recording, you'll go ahead and play the instrumental track that we have provided for you through the device that is connected to the headphones. So the child will be wearing the headphones and only they can hear the music. So when they record their video, we won't be able to hear the music. So it will sound something like this. The snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. So most important thing is that this video does not hear the backing track. If the video has the backing track in it, we won't be able to use the audio from your video, unfortunately, and your child will not be able to have a solo. So very important that it's a cappella without music playing, but they do need to be able to hear the track playing so that they keep at the same tempo as everybody else, and then later we will lay in the instrumental track on our end post-production. So when your child sends in their video, we would like them to sing it once through from start to finish. And start the video by saying, hello, my name is, and they will state their name, and then they will say, I would like a solo, or I would not like a solo. And if they would like a solo, we'll make sure that they have at least one line in the music video where they are singing all by themselves. If they would not like a solo, then they will only be singing with the group. You will have between 48 and 72 hours to send in your videos, and then we will start editing together the music video on our end. So make sure you closely look to the deadline that we will email you of when you need to send in your video so that your child doesn't miss out on being a part of the music video. And we hope that you have a ton of fun in this class. We are so excited. Happy singing, everyone!